And happening now through tomorrow in New Iberia, the second annual Iberia Film Festival. It kicked off last night at the Sliman Theater. Now films made all over the world and right here in Louisiana will be shown at the festival, paving the way for local filmmakers in Acadiana.
I just think it's a great thing for the community and a great way to showcase to the industry what Louisiana offers, both in talent and in resources.